Welcome to this video. In this video, we're going to learn how to keep the header rows fixed on each page. We'll also learn how to keep the header rows visible while you're scrolling. So let's get started. All right, so let me just explain you the problem statement over here, or the scenario. When I run this report, it shows the header, but if I go to the next page, it doesn't show me the header. And also when I try to scroll the records down, you'll see the header is not visible. So in order to fix it, you're going to change your view to your design view. And what you want to do is, you know, ensure that your properties and your grouping is visible on the report builder. In order to do that, move to the view tab and ensure you tick these two fields, properties and grouping. Once you're done, move at the bottom where the grouping is, change the view to advanced mode. And what you're going to do is you're going to click on the static value of that row. So over here, and as you can see that when I click on the static value, it highlights the row over here. And then on the right hand side, if I go to the properties of it, you will see there's a field called repeat on new page. By default, it's false. I'm going to change this to true. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to home and I'm going to run the report now. So there you go. It is coming on the first page as it should be. If I go to the next page, you'll notice that the header is now there. However, if I still scroll down, I will not be able to see my header showing. To do that, we're going to go back to our designer mode. And then what we're going to do is we're going to still be on the advanced mode, click on the static of that particular row and go to the properties of it. Under the properties, you will see a field called fixed data. You're going to change that to true. Once you do that, you're going to run our report. And now if I try to scroll, you'll see that my header is still showing. If I go to the next page, my header is there, but if I scroll, the header is still there. So I hope you like this video. If so, please do give a like and subscribe to this channel. Here's a few of the videos that you might want to watch.